needs to use his pace. Work his way on the situation. Puts it into a 2-on-1. It was to the advantage there of Fitt, if anything else. Now, Liam Fitt absolutely loves these situations. Takes a bounce, takes a second, takes a third, takes a fourth. Must finish it now. And he works it back well.